We got to stay at this college for free. It's a nice little Bible college they have there. It was built in the early 1920s. All this has like big tall brick buildings and stuff. And it was really unique to stay there. And the only way that we were able to stay there for free is that we took a college tour. So we were going around this college and from like the top of the building and stuff, you can see the Ohio River, but it's kind of built up, you know, so you can't see it as good now, but I'm sure back then you could see the Ohio River just plain as day. But on one of these buildings, there was like this weird little dome thing just on top of it. And I was like, what the heck is that? You know, being a curious cat that I am, like, what is that?
You cat.
And so the tour guide began to tell us the story of this couple who used to live up there in this building. And she said that there was a couple who lived up there, and the man was a ferry boat captain. And he'd sail his ferry boat across the Ohio River every single day, back and forth. And his wife loathed his job. She hated it. She couldn't stand it. It just made her anxious and nervous, and she didn't like it. And so he got, I'm sure like every man, he just got tired of hearing the woman gripe and complain. Anyway, I just ruined that one. Yeah, I'm dead. So he tried to ease her pain. What he did is he built her a room on top of her house made of glass. And so every single day, she would sit up there and she'd watch his boat go back and forth across the Ohio. And I sat there and heard that story, and I was like, that'd make a killer song. So,
boy,
here's a story of Joe and Sally. If you don't like it, my name's Kyle Coleman.
And
know I've been gone way too long. Thank God I'm finally home. Back to